There are a lot of resilient actions that the city government can really do, but the low cost of all is the awareness that we can actually give to the people, to the community, for us to get back, to stand up after every typhoon, after every disaster. And I think that's the, for me, for our city, that's the most cheap way of being a resilient city.